Hello guys, this is Rahul. Welcome back to my channel. This is the second video of the series. In last video, we had set up desk and chair. This video is going to be excited because in this video, we will unbox this. So guys, this is Canon 200D portrait kit. Guys, before starting this video, please subscribe my channel if you have not and click the bell icon to get all the notifications of my new videos. So far I am using my Canon 60D DSLR and my iPhones to shoot all my videos. From my next video, I will use Canon 200D. I bought this camera last week from Outdoor Photos. These guys are one of the best in South Africa who sell camera and camera accessories. I bought this camera with my own money. This is not a sponsored video. So guys, before unboxing, the first question is why I bought this camera. As I already have Canon 60D, the main problem with Canon 60D camera is it doesn't have autofocus. So I have to keep adjusting focus of my camera to keep subject into the focus. It is very hectic, it is very time consuming, and the quality of video is not good. So autofocus is my primary need. That's why I bought this camera. Secondly, this camera has great features in very less price. You can't get same features in any other camera with the same price. So guys, let's start unboxing this. It is just a pamphlet. And this is my Canon 50mm. This is EF 50mm f1.8 STM lens. And this is Canon EOS 200D with EFS 18-15mm IS STM lens. And in this box, here is some manual book, some paperwork, warranty card, and here is the battery. This is charging cable. This is battery charger. And this is another lens, which is 18-55mm. It is camera strap. And here is the body. It is very tiny, it looks very beautiful and very lightweight. Wow, this camera is beautiful. Let's unbox this lens as well. Here is some paperwork, warranty card, and here is my 50mm prime lens. It is prime lens because it has fixed focal length, which is 50mm. Guys, in US this camera is known as SL2, but in India, South Africa and other regions, this camera is known as Canon 200D. Let's see what this camera has. So here, this click button, it is of metal, and then this ring, it also is of metal, and here is IS and display buttons, and this is mode dial, it is also made of metal. This is on-off button, and video mode is available on the same button. On the back, here is menu, info button, and this is to record the video. Here are other common buttons. And on the right side, we have HDMI out and micro USB ports. And on the left side, you can put external mic here, and this is a port for intervalometer. And at the bottom, here is battery bay, and you can put your SD card here as well. At the front, this is lens cap, and this is lens release button, and this is one of the main feature of this camera, 3 inches fully articulating touch screen. You can position this screen according to your needs, like this, or like this, or even like this. The biggest advantage of the screen is it is fully touch screen, and if you're shooting in live mode, then you can make your subject in focus by just tapping your subject on the screen. Let's talk about main features of this camera. This camera has 24.2 megapixels APS-C CMOS sensor, which has crop factor of 1.6. What does it mean? It means if you are using 10mm lens on this camera and if you take an image, then that image would be equivalent to 16mm lens image. This camera has dual pixel autofocus technology. What it does, it always keep tracking your subject and provides excellent focus. So you don't need to worry about focusing your subject. This camera also has DJIG 7 image processor. What does it do? It processes your data at very fast speed and provides you very sharp and very good quality images. Even in low light, its performance is very good. This camera also has 9-point autofocus if you are using viewfinder. As I showed you earlier, you can also use extra mic here. This camera can also record full HD slow motion videos at 60 frames per second. One of the big features of this camera is built-in Wi-Fi with NFC and Bluetooth. So you can transfer your videos or images wirelessly. Let's talk about our lenses now. This is my 50mm lens. This is prime lens because this lens has fixed focal length. You cannot change its focal length. So it is called prime lens. And 50mm prime lens is very common, and I think you should also have it. It is very cheap and its quality is also very good. This lens comes with only autofocus or manual focus modes. It doesn't have image stabilizer, and it has very good aperture, 1.8, and it is standard kit lens, which is 18-55mm. Its aperture value is 4-5.6. This lens comes with the autofocus and manual focus modes, and it also has image stabilizer. Let's have a look again on the main features of this camera. This camera has 24.2 megapixel APS-C CMOS sensor, dual pixel autofocus, DJIG 7 image processor, 3 inches full articulatory touchscreen, external mic input, Wi-Fi with NFC and Bluetooth, full HD slow motion recording at 60 frames per second. I'm missing two things on this camera. One is 4K recording, and the second thing is full HD slow motion recording at least 120 frames per second. If Canon can put these two features in this camera, then this camera would be fully packed. So guys, this is for now. I will create another video for camera setup with some sample footages. Hope you guys like this video. Please hit like, comment and share, and sorry for ambient noises. See you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.